Let's see what this cafe is all about. Something new here. Forever. Chocolate? Oh no. Chocolate cafe. How you doing?
I'm Walt.
It's a new place, huh? Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I thought of all the things you'd be so excited for the Oscar. I'm hiring me too. Did you almost spoil part of
Lord? No.
No, I almost spoiled something in Game of Thrones for you, and I was like, I need to shut up. I need to shut up right now.
Yeah, you don't have to shut up.
How much are your K-pops?
We don't have any right now.
Oh, okay.
That's one thing we're out of right now.
Okay. And when you make your coffee, do you use non-dairy milk?
I have oat milk and almond milk.
Okay.
I do have oat and almond milk.
So you can make chocolate. Mm-hmm. Do you make like hot chocolates?
I can.
Okay, I'll try one.
Small or large?
Small. Non-dairy, please.
Oat milk or almond milk?
Almond milk.
Okay. And you said a large hot chocolate, right?
Yes. How long you been here?
This place has been here well over 10 years.
I haven't been here in so long. I haven't been back to Fall River so long. That's it.
Okay.
And you have little menus to go, no?
Not yet. We're working on those.
Okay.
$3.75
one. Okay. I just came from to get my ears clean. Thought I'd come over to this little cafe. It's really cute. I like the ambiance. I left Fall River in 1993, and so much has changed since I've left. Got little cafes on the corner streets now. Fall River's come a long way.
teach them to have milk.
I promote small business on my YouTube channel, so I'll be promoting you on YouTube.
All right, awesome.
It's vegan, but you do have some vegan products, I'm
sure.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
You too. 14, 6.